Tiffany, it's time to get up. Come on. Wake up.
Dad, why did you wake me up this early?
Well, you have school today. Come on, and get dressed, and eat some breakfast.
Oh, come on. Why do I have to go to school today? School is so boring.
Tiffany, school is important, because you need to get an education. Because if you don't, you will go down the wrong path in life. Now, get up, brush your teeth, get dressed, and eat some breakfast.
Fine.
Good girl. I'll be downstairs with Daniel and your mother. Oh, and if you misbehave at school today, you will be grounded for a month. Got it?
Got it.
Good.
Man. I think I am going to hate this day. But I have to get this over with.
All right, Tiffany and Daniel, are you guys ready for school?
Yes.
All right. I'll drive you guys there. Come on, and get in the car. All right. See you guys until school's over.
All right. What do you have for your first class?
Mr. Wilmington for Algebra 2.
Nice. I have to get to Mr. Sheiker for geometry. See you at lunchtime.
All right. See ya, bro. All right. Time to get my first class over with.
Good morning, class. You guys have 10 minutes to do the warm-up on the board, and after that, we'll get started with the lesson. All right. The reason you guys have a sheet of paper on your desks is that I want you to take out a pen and number your paper from 1 to 20. I will give you 20 math problems to solve. If you're done, come up to my desk and put it in the turnin' bin, and I'll collect it for a grade. Get started.
Man. This lesson is so boring. I don't even know the answers.
Alrighty, class. Today we'll be learning about factoring and solving quadratics.
Man. My God, this class is so fucking boring.
Excuse me. Tiffany, what did you just say?
Oh, so I have a teacher that is fucking deaf. I said that this class was so fucking boring.
Oh my God. Tiffany Johnson, how could you say that about my class? Maybe if you don't be on your phone in my past lessons, you could have passed my class.
Well, maybe if the work was as fun as being on phones, I would might fucking do it then.
Tiffany. Stop cursing in my class. Never in my 25 plus years of teaching at this school have I ever had a student be this disrespectful.
No. Fuck that.
That's it. Get out of my class, now.
No. Get off of my case, you bitch-ass slut.
Tiffany. I'm not telling you again. Get out of my class right now.
Or, how about I throw my desk at your ugly face, huh? Take this.
Tiffany just assaulted me. I am hurt so freaking back bad. Someone help me, someone help me, someone help me.
Oh my God. Tiffany, what the hell did you just do to Mr. Wilmington?
Oh my God. What just happened in here? Oh, my God. Mr. Wilmington. What happened to you?
Tiffany threw her desk at me and I am so hurt, so freaking bad.
Hello? 911? I'd like you to bring an ambulance and a police officer. One of our students threw a desk at one of our staff members, and he is hurting really badly. He has scars all over his face and there's blood everywhere. Can you please send someone here to Beyond High School? Thank you. Bye. It's okay. Mr. Wilmington. Help is on the way.
As for you, Tiffany. I cannot believe you would do something like this to your teacher. You are so, so going to get it.
Oh, and don't think you are going to get away with this horrendous act, because you are sadly mistaken.
That's it. Come to my office. Right. Now. Oh 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 oh.
Tiffany, Paige, Johnson. I cannot believe you threw your desk at Mr. Wilmington. Now thanks to you, he has been sent to the hospital. What you have done was considered assault. That's it. I have not said this to a student for 3 years, but screw it, you're expelled permanently. As for your punishment, you'll be sent to jail for 3 months.
Tiffany Johnson, I'm sending you to jail for the account of assault on your teacher. Anything you say will be held against you in the court of law.
But officer, I don't want to be in jail. I'm sorry for what I have done.
Too bad. You will be staying in here for 3 months for what you have done. Oh, and some people are here to see you, and man, they are pissed at you. Have fun getting what's coming to you.
Guys, I'm really sorry for what I have done to my teacher. Don't get mad at me. It was an accident.
An accident? A freaking accident. Oh my God. Tiffany, Paige, Johnson. Are you actually out of your mind or something? Words cannot even begin to describe how angry and disgusted me, Jasmine, and Daniel are with you right now. How dare you have the freaking audacity to throw your desk at your teacher because you were cussing in class? And you're totally kidding right now? What kind of murderous act was this? A fucking desk.
Now thanks to you, he has been sent to the hospital for his injuries, and you got sent to jail for 3 months. This has got to be single-handedly the worst thing you have ever done in your 17 and a half years of life.
Me and your mother, never, and I mean, ever, taught you to do something like this to anybody. Never in all of my fathering years have I ever had my daughter, do something as sick as this. You are just sick. Oh, and don't think you're about to apologize for what you have done, because all of your apologies are 100% completely off the table. This act will never fly with any of us.
I agree with Mom and Dad on this one. You are the worst sister I have ever had the misfortune of having. Tiffany, you are a total monster. It might take a few days for Mr. Wilmington to recover for his injuries. I can't believe my mom and dad would have you. You really need medical help. You know what? That's what we are all going to do with you. We are all taking your ass to the doctor. I hate you. We all hate you. Very much, Tiffany.
That's so freaking does it, young lady. As soon as you get out of jail, you are grounded for the entirety of 2023. And while you are grounded, you will be eating nothing, and we will, and truly mean absolutely nothing, zilch, but lumpy potatoes for every single meal, including dessert.
And for your punishment, you will be forced to write a 5-page sincere apology letter to your teacher, as well as paying off his medical bill by doing chores. Now, lie your ass on the ground right now. We are so done with all of your troublemaking bullshit. And if you don't stop crying like a goddamn motor car, I will use Vion Logic to turn you into one, and have you sold as a prize on one of Vance's game shows.